Big brother, I love you so very much. I thank you for being the best big brother that God could ever have blessed me with. You are my everything and more. You guide me, you protect me, you lead me in the right path. I am so thankful and so grateful. You've always been here to protect me since I was a baby, before I knew my name, before I knew who I was and who I am. You were there and you are always here forevermore. I love you, big brother, and I thank God for you. Mark A. Rayner, my big brother, my everything, forever. Today, as you know, your baby sister's birthday, April 19th, and we have so much to do, so many beautiful things to do. Our journey keeps going. We don't stop. We keep going together with family, and we thank God for our beautiful mother, who has always been here by our side, always. Mommy, we love you so very much, and we celebrate today, together, forever. Everything we do it together and with love and the grace of God guiding us and leading us in our life and the love of family and being happy and moving forward. I love you, big brother. Baby sister, love, always. Thank you for being the best big brother that God could ever bless me with. I love you. God bless us. Love you, mommy. Your children.